out of here. Then walk. Because it's too late and you have to kind of hop from one step to the next. Okay? Now, you can hang on to the corner if you want. He's quite a smooth jogger and you can keep him pretty slow. Okay? What we'll do is we'll just do a little circle and then we'll slow him down. And you can walk again. Tell me how you're feeling. To get him to jog, you're just going to stretch up tall. Look where you're going. Wait for me. And then go back in with your legs.
Okay.
Okay? And basically,